Sorry, guys, the memory got full. So, Olivia is here. Yeah, again. And Olivia is here now. So, say hi, Liv.
Hi, and so you'll see someone coming round.
Someone will come after their match. Someone will
be in this car.
They'll be that beat up, they'll need a taxi to go home. So, we'll have to get the Minnie Mouse taxi cab.
Yeah. So, look, right, bring us the carrier. So they'll be that beat up after the match. They're coming in as an all-engines, but after the match they'll be so beat up that they've got to have a lift home in the Minnie Mouse taxi. Like, drive around in the ring. You're going to break the ropes if you do that. Right, so. They see me rolling. Right, so.
This is a remote control car.
Yeah.
I got it for Christmas.
So, guys, the next match is... Randy Orton versus Bray Wyatt.
Yeah, so but they're friends.
They're not anymore. So.
Burn down the house of Sister Abigail.
Yeah, the ashes of Sister Abigail. What, she even knows. Right, you ready? We are ready. We are ready for the match to begin. You can see the disco light as well, guys, if you're wondering what that is. Olivia is going to control Randy Orton for this little bit of his Wyatt walking down to the ring. Follow the buzzer. Bray Wyatt. Follow the buzzer. his match.
Bray Wyatt. Oh, and he's ready. The lights have turned back on. After he has blown out his candle. And Randy Orton versus Bray Wyatt. The WWE World Championship.
Even Olivia knows what it is.
So, we are ready for this battle.
Comment, guys, who you think will win this match. Comment
Come
down below.
Guys.
So that's what they are. Guys, people. So this match is about to get underway. Ding, ding, ding. Randy Orton, oh, looking for the RKO quickly. Doesn't connect. Oh, and they both take each other down. Both down already. Both of them. But Randy Orton starting to get back up. And so is Bray Wyatt. Randy Orton trying to pick him up. Oh, Randy Orton, Bray Wyatt versus it. Randy Orton. Looking for Sister Abigail, are we? No, he doesn't. Oh. Arasan. One, two. Kick out by Randy. I mean, Bray Wyatt. Randy goes. Bray Wyatt goes to the outside, taking a breather. Steps. It's going to the top rope. Ooh, that knee. Oh, drops him on the apron. It's Bray Wyatt getting up. Oh, but Randy Orton runs into the ring, meets him there. Oh no. He's going to look for that DDT on the ropes. DDT connecting. Come on. Got to look for the RKO. Oh no, Randy Orton getting straight back up somehow. Kiss goodnight with Sister Abigail. Randy Orton. Randy Orton kicks out. No. Bray Wyatt in shock. Bray Wyatt doesn't know what to do. Then he gets up. RKO by Randy. RKO out of nowhere. Has won the WWE Championship 13 times. Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Randy Orton. Randy Orton is about to speak because I'm the champion and I'm very tired.
I want a ride in the Minnie Mouse taxi! One more thing, I wanted to come in the ring! Minnie Mouse taxi is here! Now he wants a ride out of the arena. Bray Wyatt, who is crying and really sad on the outside of the ring.
I just zoomed in right in Olivia's face.
I'll turn it on.
Next match. Guys, we have two undertakers. One's the fight one, one's the entrance one.
Thank you.
booing all the roads. Started. Ding ding ding. Undertaker. Get out. Oh, on the rings. Oh, Undertaker. These blows to the face of Reigns. Reigns were going back. Now they're going at each other. Oh, Undertaker flooring Reigns. Up Reigns, throws him out of the ring. And then the ring announcer says, "I have just been announced that this match is a no holds barred street fight." Oh, and that is great news by the ring announcer. So they can use anything they like, they can use anything. Anything goes pretty much. Oh, a big boot by the Undertaker on the outside of the ring. Undertaker under the ring, picking up this thing. Oh no! Down. But Undertaker then picking up a table, picks up a table, and Reigns is getting thrown in the ring by the Undertaker. But the Undertaker shoves in the steps in the ring, tries getting it Roman. Get the advantage here. He is a WrestleMania hero. Sets up the table and stands on it. Reigns is there lying down. Reigns can't. Undertaker saying this could be the end. Oh, but Reigns! Oh, Reigns! I don't know where Undertaker was looking for a tombstone. Reigns then reverses it. Was spread through the table. Oh my god. Look at them Reigns. One, two. Undertaker lifts up his shoulder. And then Undertaker. Oh my god. Just rises up. And grabs Reigns. Chokes them onto the remains of the table. Of the table, but then Undertaker rolls out again, picking up these part of the steps, and I can't slam onto those. Superman punch by Reigns. Superman punch, Reigns. Ooh, another spear. Undertaker kicks out again. Oh, but how was Undertaker staying in this match? Wait a minute. Oh no! Undertaker now! Undertaker! Is he gonna get... No! Oh no! Tombstone pile driver by the Undertaker. This has got to be it. Oh, but Reigns kicked out of the tombstone. Reigns kicks out of the tombstone. No one can believe it. Oh my god. That's just angered the Undertaker. Undertaker, looking for it. Last ride. Oh, Reigns. Queens, kicking out of the last ride as well. Undertaker, rolling. Thinking, what do I have to do next to win? What do I have to do? What do I have to do? He doesn't notice that Roman Reigns can't stay outside. Looking round. Drive-by. Drive-by to the Undertaker. Oh no. Reigns going to the corner. Reigns going to this corner. Ooh. Spear to the Undertaker. He just speared the Undertaker. 1, 2, 3. Reigns defeated the Undertaker. Reigns just defeated the Undertaker. What? I don't know how. Reigns has defeated the Undertaker. Nobody knows how. But his music has gone off. Why? Why is this? Back on his coat and his hat. Undertaker takes off his gloves and his hat and he leaves them all. He can't take his coat off.
Taxi service.
Undertaker.
Dead man walking.